matching the bell. And then we can bell. It's right here. Good job, donors. Good job. Uh-oh, bell. Yeah, you smell right here, and I know you know this one. Good girl. Hmm? Yes, good boy. Oopsie. Sorry. Get ready. Nose. Yes. Paw. 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 Eva, yeah, there you go. Good job. No, you've got to do a chin because you don't know pop. Chin. 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 Oh, chin. Chin. Relax. Relax. You don't have to treat too bad. Chin. Yes, good job. Filmers. Ready, Belle? Go get it. Right. Ready, Jonas? Beep. There you go. Ready, Belle? Go get it. Yes, good job. Chin? Yes. Good job. Chin. No, just chin. Well, chin. Yes. Yes. The pretty yoga and dirty here. Yes. Good job. There you go. Paw. 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 Yeah, there you go. Good job, Belle, for returning to the mat. Good job. So this is a basic taking turns session. I'm just trying to get them to stay on their mat, unless I send Belle off. She's a baby, so I'm sending her off occasionally. Azul doesn't really need to practice these things. So we're just practicing with him as our second dog. Get it, Belle. So start with mats pretty far apart, and as I straighten Belle's, I slowly move it closer. All the way down. Yes. Or hi. Yes. You know, sure you want those? Maybe that gave you the wrong one, didn't you? Good noise distraction, Belle. Yeah, good job. Yes. There you go. You get it. Belle. Come to your mat. Good job.
Yes, good boy. Hold on, let me move her back. Okay. Go to your mat.
Yeah, you can come back on this side.
Shows the baby. So another reason we're doing this is because Azul
doesn't like dogs invading his boundary. Belle gets so excited for the treat, she invades boundaries. And so we're practicing with that as well. So here you go, Belle. I'm going to release you one more time. Yeah. You get it. Here you go, Belle. Belle. Here's a good one, too. Go get it. Go get it. All right, let's go.